going to talk about spread awareness about of dengue and malaria. First, I will tell you about mosquitoes. Then I will tell you that how we have to aware from malaria and dengue. So this is the life cycle of mosquito. So let's learn it. So this is the life cycle of the mosquito. So this is the adult mosquito. It lay eggs. So these are eggs, and they convert into larva, and larva convert into pupa, and pupa convert into adult mosquito, and adult mosquito lay eggs. So this processor is going again and again. And I want to tell you about that mosquito legs 100 to 200 eggs approximately. Mosquito can lay eggs anywhere in the home and outside the home, anywhere, but there should be water because they need water to lay eggs. Diseases spread by mosquitoes are, so malaria is spread by Anopheles mosquito, and dengue is spread by Aedes mosquito. Why mosquito bite us? Only female mosquito bite us because they have to lay eggs, and obviously they will lay eggs, so they need nutrients for that, and nutrients are easily available in the blood of human being. That's why female mosquito bite and sucks the human blood. How female mosquito looks like? So female mosquito has always black body and have white dots on it. Supplies, when you use, so you can be safe from malaria and dengue. So these are the materials. So these are two types of spray. They work same. So if you will spray it anywhere where mosquitoes are a lot, so mosquito will die. And this is dhoop, so it spread smoke. So when mosquito will smell the smoke, it will get away. This is the cream. If you will apply this creams on your body, so mosquito will be away from your body. And if you will, and this is roll on, and if you will put this on your clothes, so mosquito will be away from your clothes also. This is Manbinton. You will, it works like this. So if mosquito comes, so by the electric he gets or she gets current, so they die. Our most important thing is full sleep clothes. So these are full sleep clothes, so I will show you. So these are full sleep clothes, and this type of clothes we have to wear in the monsoon season. Why only in monsoon season? Because the favorite season of the mosquitoes is monsoon, because the water collects and they love water. They lay eggs, and I have tell you that they lay eggs about amount is 100 to 200. So the amount of mosquito also increases, and lots of, if there are lots of female mosquito, so they will spread more dengue and malaria, and they will find a skin when you will wear half sleeve clothes like this. So we have to not wear these types of clothes in monsoon. And this is the diagram of the parts of mosquitoes. So let us learn this. So this is proboscis, this is compound eyes, these are antenna, this is thorax, this is abdomen, and these are wings, and these are legs. So this is the poster, and I am going to stick this poster in my colony, and I am going to stick it here. So this is the poster, as you can see. So this is the poster. First, there is a dengue alert, and this is some prevention tips in which you can be safe from dengue and malaria. These are the symptoms of dengue and malaria. They are such as the blood will start coming from your nose. You will start vomiting. So these are such an example of symptoms, and you have to follow this, not this. And now I want to talk about some dengue and malaria. So here. So this is the place where the mosquito lay eggs. It is not a permanent place, but here water is collected a lot, and there are lots of insects, mosquitoes especially, and this water has lots of germs, and that come in our food, and there are lots of female mosquitoes also, and they bite us and make us the patient of dengue and malaria. And this is same too, but I am putting this in this area also. So when everyone will come, so they will see this and they will follow the instructions. So this is the second example of the dirty water. This is only near my home, and as you can see, there's lots of water because it is raining season now. So we want summer season that the water get dry up and mosquito not come in the water and lay eggs. So these are some containers that is in my home for soapies, but it is raining now because it is a raining season. So this container is filled up of rain water and I will put it down. As you can see, this is the dirty water and some insects are starting coming in the water. So first I will pull this. In the same way I will do with the second pot. I hope you like my video. Thank you so much.